I have been here since yesterday. As I said yesterday, this is a terrible tragedy. We yesterday went to the site. We went to the camps. We assessed the situation there. And today we had a meeting with the administration and the panchayat. They briefed us on exactly the number of casualties they expect, the number of houses that have been damaged, and their strategy. We have said that we are here to help in any way possible. Congress family would like to commit to build 100 plus houses here. Of course, it is a terrible tragedy. I think Kerala has not seen this type of a tragedy in one area. And I think I'm going to raise it in Delhi and also with the Chief Minister here, that this should be treated differently. This is a different level of tragedy and it should be treated differently.
Are we going to take up any proactive measures to put an end to these kind of tragedies?
Yes, that is part of the discussion, but right now the focus is on finding the bodies of people, finding potential survivors, and making sure that they are comfortable in the camps, and also rehabilitating people. I think rehabilitation is going to be a very important issue. What a lot of the survivors have told me, is that they do not want to go back to that area. So I think it's important that they are rehabilitated, but rehabilitated in a safe area and are not forced to go back. So these are the things that we have already raised with the government of Kerala.
Mind down, please.
Thank you very much.